love tea, then consider tea time as a way to drink to your health. A recent Alzheimer's study by the National University of Singapore followed 950 adults for 2 years who were 55 years old and older. Years later, they conducted a follow-up with them to assess their cognitive abilities. Amazingly, the conclusion was that those who regularly drank tea lowered their risks of neurocognitive disorders by 50%. This same group of people, who were predisposed to Alzheimer's, showed an 86% decreased risk of cognitive impairment. Researchers generally agree that one specific tea isn't more effective than any other. As long as it's tea brewed from tea leaves and you consume it regularly, you can reduce the risk of Alzheimer's. So how do tea leaves benefit the brain? Tea leaves are loaded with antioxidants and anti-inflammatory properties that join forces to help protect the brain. In a 2013 clinical study, researchers discovered that theanine and caffeine in tea also enhanced a person's performance at work. They reported being more creative and alert. This is due to a combination of the caffeine and L-theanine, a relaxation-promoting amino acid. Another 2012 study discovered that a chemical in green tea helps improve memory. It boosts the production of certain cells which the brain can then use to meet its own needs. How to enjoy your tea? First, you will need to use real tea leaves and not the easy-to-use tea bags. So whether your preference is black or green or any other kind, use organic loose-leaf tea. You can find them at a health store or grow and harvest on your own. Next, beware of sweeteners. If you must add something to your tea, select organic raw honey or try adding coconut milk. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe.
Hi to all the viewers out there. I am giving away free ebook for the first 10,000 subscribers. Click the website below to get your free ebook. Please make sure to like this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.